Guys, so makeup is done, hair is done, outfit is on. Let me show you guys what I'm wearing tonight. Okay, so here's my fit for tonight. You can't really see the whole thing, but I'm wearing this little cropped blazer from Lioness. I'm wearing these cute like cargo type shorts from Runway the Label, bag Zara, necklaces are Adina's, regular rings, earrings are Sphera Milano and Bloomingdale's. And then I have on some Shein heels. I'll try and show you guys the bottom half of my outfit. So here's a better view of my fit. I'm just wearing, like I said, these shorts from Runway the Label. They're super cute. They're like little cargo style shorts. I've noticed that every single year since my freshman year of college, I always do like a business casual vibe on my birthday. I don't know why I always tend to do that, but. Okay, so if you guys can see, I have these Shein wrap heels on. I'm totally gonna step on a balloon and like, pop them all, but pretty much this is my outfit for tonight. I'm gonna go to dinner now, so talk to you guys in a little. So it is now Friday. I'm getting ready for my dinner and everything like that. So tonight we are going to dinner with my friends. They're coming here to take pictures first and then, or some people are, and then my sister's boyfriend has some sort of surprise plan. I'm assuming it's some sort of like pregame before we go out. I have honestly zero clue. But right now, I'm just getting ready. I'm honestly really excited for tonight. I think it'll be fun because this is my first like 21st excursion, like going out to the bars and stuff. So I'm really excited. I don't think I'm gonna get anything at the restaurant. I think I'm just gonna like drink everything like when I go out, just because I don't wanna like go too crazy. I've been there before, I don't wanna do it again. So I'm having like my whole group of friends come to dinner first, do this like surprise thing, and yeah, pretty much I'm really super excited. I'm gonna load the blush up because it's gonna be like pitch black outside tonight. So I'm gonna continue getting ready and then I will talk to you guys in a little bit when I'm done getting ready. I'll show you guys my outfit. Tonight I'm actually doing two different outfits. You guys probably think I'm nuts, but I'm wearing like this cute little like white like wrap jacket type mini dress with boots, and then for like going out it's like a cute outfit and all, but I feel like for going out I want to wear something where I feel like a lot prettier in it, like cuter and like whatever. So I'm changing into a blue dress that's super cute. It's from Mixology. I'll show you guys that later and everything, but for now I'm gonna continue getting ready and then I will catch up with you guys when I put my outfit on and I'm all ready. I get to thinking at night that I should call you. I like to think about the first time that I saw you. Hey guys, so I just finished getting ready. I have my hair and makeup and my outfit all on. Let me show you guys what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this cute little like dress from Princess Polly. Then I'm wearing these like black tall boots from Steve Madden. These two necklaces are from Adina's. Jewelry, Cartier, Adina's, Gucci, Dior, Mixology, mixology. And then I'm wearing these. I'm wearing the Dior bracelet that my dad got me for my birthday. This bracelet from Mixology, this one from Mixology. And then I'm also wearing these two from Mixology. And earrings are Spiro Milano, Bloomingdale, same ones as yesterday. And yeah, this is my little outfit. I'm gonna try and like back up a little more so you guys can see. Okay, so this is a better angle of the dress. And then the boots, they're just like black tall ones, like I said. Super cute. No. And I'm getting ready again to go out again. Still recovering from last night, but we're gonna keep the rally going. So last night I had so much fun. I ended up going to dinner with my friends, obviously, and then we did a surprise pregame at my dad's house, which was super fun. And yeah, so tonight we're pretty much doing like the same type of thing. I'm just going to dinner, not with all of my friends, because a lot of people have to work and stuff, and like it's kind of a lot after yesterday to like kind of be doing this all again. Like I'm only starting to feel better now from yesterday, so you know what, we're just gonna go with it. I had a really good time last night though. I literally was like psychotic. I'm just like a very like outgoing type of person, so like I don't even like need any alcohol to be like fun and like crazy. So yeah, like I said, tonight we're just going to do kind of like the same type of thing. We're going to dinner and then we're going to the bars. I'm not sure if we're gonna go to the town we went to last night, to like the same place, or we might go to a different one. It all kind of just depends what we're feeling. So I just finished getting ready for tonight, so I'll show you guys my outfit really quick because my camera's gonna die. I'm not sure you'll be able to see too well from here, so I might move the angle, but I'm wearing this little fit. This top is actually a dress from Princess Polly Linus. I wore the blue one of this last night, and then I have this skirt on top of it. It's from Sweet Chilling, and then I just paired it with black Converse, and then like all this jewelry that I probably went through yesterday. So just random like pieces of jewelry, necklaces, makeup, earrings, nothing too crazy, but this is my fit. I also forgot to mention my camera died, but I'm wearing this little race car jacket over top of the outfit just so it's a little more like weather appropriate. So yeah. I feel like this is where I'm gonna end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed my 21st birthday vlog. I know I didn't really record too much, but I just wanted to have this kind of like YouTube video for me to like look back on one day. I feel like that's always why I love making YouTube videos, is looking back at myself throughout the years and all that kind of stuff. So I feel like my YouTube has like a lot of meaning behind it for me. So yeah, that's pretty much gonna be it for this video. Stay tuned for my birthday haul video. I'll be posting that after this one. Stay tuned, subscribe to see when it comes out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye guys.